I don't know how else to put this. I went to see another woman. Her name is Sarah, and she's an escrow agent. I went to find out about this place. I snuck in without you knowing. I've decided I want to buy it.
Why?
Because I got a phone call from a beautiful woman not too long ago saying how much she loved it.
Hey, what's going on?
About to have my first showing. Oh my God, I love it. It's just, it's a dream house. It's just beautiful.
And I can see, even though you are pissed off at me right now, how your face lights up when you look out the window at the ocean.
John, I don't even know what to say. Like, I can't believe that this house is gonna be not only mine, but ours. I'm honestly the luckiest girl in the world. I really am.
Are you being honest?
Yes. And now I'm gonna pack up and move to California. What do you say?
Yes.
We talked about sacrifice, right?
Yeah. You're amazing.